You are now about to witness the strength of kids' knowledge.